Horses and Harness started as a case of accident almost. We were asked to create something at Audley End that was involving horses and the harnesses. And I originally, about 4 years ago, yes, used to come along and bring my own horses. Then it grew where I invited a few friends who came along with me.
Anyone want to try and take for tomorrow?
We'll take one.
There is going to be a coffee.
And up until last year, where we had something like 12 turnouts, and this year we're hoping for even more. Here at Audley End have been absolutely wonderful, supportive, welcoming, and it all started with a chat, and we've all walked together and we've all worked hand in glove to produce a living, working environment here at Audley End House. We have progressed on to being quite an elaborate show now. We have a substantial amount of backroom situations going on, and we've sort of going to have things like the preparation of the carriages, them all being polished up by traditionally dressed grooms. We have got the harness that is going to be cleaned, the ponies on their preparation, from getting them bathed and made presentable to grooming them and having them on the day all plaited up and ready for their performance in front of the public.
This is the second year I've done the Horses and Harness event here at Audley End House. It's been an absolute joy. I got involved in it because, well, basically I had my arm twisted behind my back. And I was asked if I would commentate, because I am a British Driving Society judge, and I mean, my knowledge of carriages is, I have to say, not encyclopedic. There are people who know much, much more than I do. But it's a fascinating subject and something that I'm really quite passionate about.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's so lovely to be here in the sunshine of Audley End House.
Wonderful day out. It's very like beautiful historic building, and I'm actually quite horsey, so it was lovely to see the authenticity of the horses, the way they were done up.
It's such a fabulous setting here at Audley End, and the grand house behind me, lovely park, and those horses, I learned a lot. It was a fascinating bit of history, and I had a wonderful time. Thank you very much.